Coach, not a bad way to open preseason practice, announce the home-and-home series today with La Tech. Obviously, with the challenges of COVID, there's still some unique opportunities presented, too.
Well, you know, scheduling across the country in college basketball has been in chaos because of the COVID and because the NCAA, you know, came out with a reduction of games. And everybody's lost games and scrambling, trying to find games, make it work. You know, a lot of money games have been lost. And so I was talking to Coach Conkle, you know, 2 or 3 weeks ago. We were, you know, talking about each other's scenario. And, you know, it came up about playing. And it could be, you know, an easy thing to do. And then next thing you know, a home-and-home series came up in the conversation. And we decided to do it. And it was easy. We feel like it's two games we can count on amongst all this uncertainty. And, you know, we worked out the dates. We had some dates available, both of us, to play. And, you know, it ended up being a good thing. And I think it's a smart thing to do. I think that, you know, it'll be good for both teams. Hopefully we can count on, you know, these games. And you know, good for the players, good for the area, everything.
Got to be some excitement today with this first day of practice. You got kind of a nice blend of a roster, too, with a nucleus returning players, and then you got a bunch of newcomers as well.
We do. And, you know, the first day, the first official day is always an exciting day. And today's no different, you know, with our guys. And we've been practicing a lot with the hours that we've been available, that's been available to us so far. And, you know, now we can go to 20 hours a week like normal. A lot of new guys. We've got some returning guys that have blended in, and you know, so far it's going well, and I like what I see so far.
Last year kind of went a little bit bigger. This year you signed a bunch of perimeter players. How different will this team look?
Well, it'll be completely different. You know, 2 years ago we had a lot of guards. Last year we had a lot of bigs, and I just felt like that we needed to get back to more, you know, perimeter scoring and perimeter playmaking. We did that in recruiting, and it shows out on the floor. We're already, in the practices that we've had, you know, we're scoring the ball, shooting the ball a lot better than we did last year. It's coming easier to us, and this is what we wanted to do in recruiting, and you know, I think the fans will see that once we start playing.
We talked about fresh faces. You also have a couple of fresh faces on your coaching staff this year.
We do. You know, I hired two guys in the spring, Isaac Amity and Mo Scott. And they brought some, you know, new energy and new enthusiasm and some new players to the program. And so we're excited to have them. They're doing a good job.